2025 Honda HR-V is a smaller, subcompact class vehicle that shares the versatility and comfort of the popular CR-V. Inside, it's spacious, has a great appearance, and plenty of storage space, in addition to the typical connection and driver assistance functions. The HR-V is one of the slowest subcompact crossovers, powered by a 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine and a continuously variable automatic transmission. The HR-V remains unchanged for 2025. The only thing that changes is the price. The inside of the HR-V is modern and attractive. It was inspired by the Civic. There are numerous methods to adjust the front seats, but they are comfy and supportive. Even though it doesn't look like much, the HR-V's cabin is packed with useful storage areas and thoughtful details. Convenience is a significant aspect of the HR-V's appeal, and our tests revealed that the trunk could accommodate 7 carry-on baggage. We could fit 22 suitcases behind the front row, even when the back seats were folded down. Front-wheel drive vehicles are regarded to have the best gas mileage, with city and highway estimates of 26 miles per gallon and 32 miles per gallon, respectively. When all-wheel drive is engaged, the city and highway MPG ratings drop to 25 and 30 miles per gallon, respectively. Outside of the United States, the HR-V is available as a hybrid. However, in the United States, it only comes with a 2.0-liter gasoline-powered four-cylinder engine producing 158 horsepower. This might seem familiar because the Civic sedan and hatchback have the same engine as their primary motor. The HR-V is larger and heavier than the Civic, thus the engine appears to move much slower. Because the SUV is based on the Civic, we anticipate that a 1.5-liter turbo 4 with 180 horsepower or a hybrid powertrain will be added to the lineup in the future. The 2025 Honda HR-V is priced between $26,750 and $30,850, depending on the options and specifications. The sport trim level is the best value because it costs less than $30,000 and includes a few more standard features than the base LX.